this is Julian, the Frenchman who makes French pronunciation videos here on YouTube, and we are looking at how to pronounce the name of this 19th century French author, remembered as a master of the short story form and as a representative of the naturalist school. We are looking at how to pronounce Guy de Maupassant. Guy de Maupassant is how we would say it in France. The T at the end of Maupassant is definitely silent, to not say Guy de Maupassant, but rather Guy de Maupassant. Guy de Maupassant is how you could say it in English. Or in French, Guy de Maupassant. Here are many more videos on how to pronounce all of those names from literature, whose pronunciations aren't always obvious, including many names from French literature. See you there. Au revoir.